Columbia, how are you?
Oh, I feel amazing today.
Glad. My question for you is, you are an early childhood teacher as well as a journalist. Why did you choose these professions?
Well, thank you, Tony. I started in a school where they instilled in me the love or the vocation for teaching with the pedagogy. And I think I needed to do it by myself. I wanted to teach others about world, about different knowledge. So this has give me the opportunity to work with different foundations. And I do it with my love, with my heart. I feel that vocation of serve children specifically. And also journalism and social communication are my passions too. I love to do it. Those are my talents. So I really wanted to study about it. And that's what I do today. So I can match both careers in the sense of one is what I do, my work, but the other is what gives me that satisfaction of serve children.
Oh, yes. And I know that you said that you do it with love. And I think that's so, so vital because when it's done with love, it's felt. I know that the children that you're working with can feel that love or learning all the things that you know, and they'll be able to grow and take that spark you've given them and become the biggest lights. Thank you, Columbia.
Thank you. That's it.
Columbia, my question is, if you were granted one wish, what would you wish for?
Well, this is a beautiful question because I would wish that ego could disappear. I believe we live in a beautiful world with amazing people, but sometimes people is focused on negative qualities, in sadness, in anger, and that's because their ego. So I would love to see the beauty of their souls that is hide behind that ego. I would love to see what people is like in essence, what they want to do for humanity, for their families, their brothers, their sisters. I would like to have the opportunity to know the souls of people, our truly desires of our hearts. And sometimes it's impossible because we live in a world which is always in rush. People want to have more and more. And maybe sometimes we forgot what we really are as human beings, as people, and what do we have to share with the world. So my wish, it would be to see the truly heart, the truly souls of people without ego.
You know, that is one thing that I really love about Beauty with a Purpose and Miss World is that we get to meet all of you very stunning women, but we also get to meet your souls and your purpose, and it makes it all the more special to be here and to enjoy this experience with you. Yes. Thank you, Columbia.
Thank you, Tani.